Talia had left a trail of devastation on her way to the Council of Little Snots. Now, only the City of Heroes Gorge stood between her and her path to the peak.
Excellent. So they call it Heroes Gorge. I think I'll rename it Heroes Grave when I'm done with it. Forward, creatures! Time to...
Then, out of nowhere, Tristan appeared, just as if he were following a bad script. A bad script would be ashamed of this crummy story.
Men! This place must be protected. Stand firm and light the beacons! Oh, yes! And activate the magic tower!
Hey! That's not fair! Treachery! Cheating!
Powered by the mana ray from the magic tower, Hero's Gorge was now protected by a magic shield, impenetrable to evil's creatures. The sharp-witted evil set to work on a plan. It had to take control of the tower. Maybe that would not only bring down the shield, but could also be used for something else.
Sounds like a brilliant plan. Forward, creatures! Oh, don't smash that thing. Capture it and get me the deeds to it.
The infernal evil already had some more experienced demonic creatures at its disposal. A chamber of relaxation would have to be built to prevent them from becoming unhappy.
Chamber of relaxation? Lazy sods. The things you do for your subordinates.
You have unearthed a new area in the dungeon. Talia and the ghastly evil had discovered some dwarves who had made themselves comfortable in the dungeon. Unfortunately, they were blocking the way to the magic tower.
Those pipes Human-sized creeps really have to hang around everywhere in the underground? One of those basal trogs wanders into their kingdom one day and drives them off, and suddenly they're everywhere. And all because they wanted to dig up some mithril for their elf friends or something like that. Whatever. Hurt them. Beat them. Make little clay basal trogs and bash them with those.
Ding dong! It's payday! Dungeon hop. You duck into a spider room. Rumor had it that some dwarves had captured a few succubi because of gambling debts or something of the sort.
Gambling debts, shmambling debts. We'll get them out of there, hire them, and then let them do the dirty work for us.
The Digging Evil's activities had not gone unnoticed. Heroes would soon set out to destroy the dungeon heart. Little snots have dug into a spider nest. There are enemies in your dungeon. Dungeon Hunt. Payday! Creatures are collecting their pay.
Talia! I just made myself a delicious Valerian tea. And maybe you'd like to join me, and we can just talk everything over.
Oh, you know damn well that Valerian makes me break out in a rash, you nasty hypocritical...
One of your creatures has become livid with rage. Your throne room is under attack.
Take that!
Thank you.
day?
Enemies have entered the dungeon. You have discovered a number of lava lumps. Lost a creature forever. The towerless evil still did not have the magic tower under its control. Mentally slapping its forehead, it set out to change this. Dungeon Heart is being attacked. One of your creatures has bit the dust. Oh.
It's payday.
Enemies have entered the dungeon.
day?
Enemies have entered the dungeon.
It's payday.
Are not only damning, but embarrassing as well. You're acting like your 13-year-old self, or your 14-year-old, or your 17-year-old, or your 25-year-old, or...
You probably think you're hilarious while you're hiding under your little magic shield, don't you? That's all you paladins are good for, hiding behind thick walls and magic shields, and making stupid speeches.
Or your 45-year-old, or...
The burrowing evil had discovered a buried exit to the overworld. A new area of the dungeon has been discovered. A chamber of relaxation for its demons. From then on, they could relax and enjoy a cozy manor bath. payday. Enemies are in the dungeon. The first succubus joined the ever-expanding evil's army. These infernal demonesses were able to charm opponents and sway them to their side for a short time. Very helpful indeed.
Talia, you beast! Stop tormenting those poor villagers! Pick on someone your own size!
Says the guy hiding behind the giant magic shield. There goes another village up in flames, while my stepbrother hides under the table. Like that time at Vladimir's birthday.
You promised to never speak of that! Never!
destroyed one of the villages surrounding Hero's Gorge. Tristan did not seem pleased.
Talia, you barbaric monster! Those honest villagers didn't do anything to you! I will soon capture you again and put you on trial!
Thanks, but one road trip in the cage with you was really more than enough. Brother dear.
Conquering evil had taken the magic tower. With a few skillful tweaks, this was converted into a powerful weapon capable of taking areas of the map under fire.
Just what I need. With this, we'll destroy Balderaan. I mean, Hero's Gorge, of course. Go ahead, lock and load, and then we'll throw some pies at them.
Men, I see the fear in your eyes. Evil has taken the tower. If we do not do something, the shield will eventually collapse. Fortunately, the time has not yet come to despair, for there is a solution. Mana shipments!
It seems that Tristan had not been dropped on his head as a baby, as some people claim to be the case with his stepsister.
Hey!
And so he ensured that, in the future, mana would be shipped overland to the shield.
Onwards, comrades! Clear the way for the first shipment!
What? What a jerk! Forward, creatures! Stop them! Tear them apart! Smash them! Cut them apart with...
The nefarious evil had stopped a mana shipment. Instead of strengthening the shield, it would now be stored in the dungeon instead.
Ah, that's the way I like it. That's exactly how it's supposed to go.
Men, even though we have suffered heavy losses, all is not lost. The shield is holding, and rescue is at hand.
The magic tower was once again available. another lone mana shipment set off. Tristan saw a danger emerging as mana became scarce in Hero's Gorge. From now on, two shipments set out. The destructive evil's creatures destroyed a mana shipment.
Men! Even though we have suffered heavy losses, all is not lost. The shield is holding, and rescue is at hand.
Two mana shipments set out to refill the shield at Hero's Gorge. A mana shipment was destroyed. The magic tower was able to fire again. The destructive evil's creatures destroyed a mana shipment.
Men! Even though we have suffered heavy losses, all is not lost. The shield is holding! And rescue is at hand.
Tristan had now fully perceived the threat Talia and the transport intercepting evil's army posed. From now on, three shipments would set out.
So now they're sending out three mana shipments at once. I can literally smell their desperation. Either that or it's one of these little snots that stubbornly refuses to use deodorant. There goes another village up in flames, while my stepbrother hides under the table. Like that time at Vladimir's birthday.
You promised to never speak of that! Never!
These mana shipments are easier to destroy than butter. Well, okay, destroying a pound of butter just like that is pretty difficult too. Because you get sick pretty quickly and... Oh, whatever, just break more stuff.
One of the manor shipments met its inglorious end at the hands of absolute evil. The destructive evil's creatures destroyed a manor shipment.
Men! Even though we have suffered heavy losses, all is not lost. The shield is holding, and rescue is at hand.
The magic tower was once again available.
It's payday. There are enemies in your dungeon. A gold vein is almost exhausted.
Pick on someone your own size!
Says the guy hiding behind the giant magic shield.
Men! The shield must not be allowed to fall! Send 3 mana shipments out! Now!
A mana shipment was destroyed.
These mana shipments are easier to destroy than butter. Well, okay, destroying a pound of butter just like that is pretty difficult too. Because you get sick pretty quickly and... Oh, whatever, just break more stuff.
The mana shield had been destroyed. Hero's Gorge now lay defenseless before the devastating evil's army.
Creatures, finish them off! Knock them out! Throw wax crayons at them!
The horrific evil had destroyed one of the villages surrounding Hera's Gorge. Tristan did not seem pleased.
Talia, you barbaric monster! Those honest villagers didn't do anything to you! I will soon capture you again and put you on trial!
Thanks, but one road trip in the cage with you was really more than enough. Brother dear.
Your little snots have completely mined out a gold vein. Payday. The magic tower was able to fire again.
Talia, you beast! Stop tormenting those poor villagers! Pick on someone your own size!
Says the guy hiding behind the giant magic shield.
Magic Tower's cannon was ready for action.
Ho-ho!
Yes, we've sure showed that. That was a nice little warm-up. Oh, by the way, did we manage to kill Tristan too? Is he lying around here somewhere?
Talia test-speared several of the dead heroes, but there was no sign of Tristan. Apparently, Talia had failed to notice that the latter had already absconded some time ago.
kind of spoils the joy of victory for me, I've got to admit.
Of course, this is only the sixth mission. It would probably be a bit too much to ask if the whole thing with Tristan was over now.
I could definitely drag out his demise, let me tell you. Believe me, I can be very creative. But enough of that. It's time to finally get to that Council of Little Snots, get a new vessel, and then finally finish off those heroes.